Ben Gilbert, our terrific replay producer, put that little video back together. Congratulations to Sam. Got married recently in Nashville, Tennessee.
Not a bad place to get married.
And then went to, most people go to somewhere in LA. Went to Bora Bora on his honeymoon.
Two for two on the pitch.
Nashville and Bora Bora. But he was able to get himself back here. Penalty here to begin the third period. Trip.
And Timo Meyer's going to head to the penalty box for San Jose. So good opportunity early here in the third for the Golden Knights to get something going. Driving the net is, you can see Meyer kind of put a swoop foot on Braden McNabb. Sent him right into Logan Thompson. That comes off, so the Golden Knights their second power play of the game.
And a couple of good chances on their first, including a post from Evgeny Dodonov. So the Golden Knights with an opportunity real early in the third period to cut this deficit to one. Coghlan dishing it off. That's ready. Back to the only Coghlan. A wrist shot. Deflected towards Hill. Turned it away down low. Punch back towards the blue line where Jamel Stevenson has it. Down low. Patrick trying to go back in a forehand. Patrick Rooney scores! That's Patrick Rooney on the last punch. On the power play. The Golden Knights win 1-1.
Real good plays all around. A couple of chances for Vegas, and it's a good play off the line by Patrick. Puck movement up top, shot in front of Patrick. Puck's in front. They regain his boat, get it back to loose puck. Stevenson's just going to roll up down to the goal line. Watch Noah Patrick pull up front, scrum in front, and Patrick able to get the pounce on that loose puck. And that was off the stick of Ferraro, and Patrick just chops that underneath Hill. It's the Golden Knights within one of San Jose.
Took the Golden Knights 17 seconds to cash in on a power play. Their top goal scorer each of the last two seasons, Max Pacioretty. Hanging it 3-2. Connor dishing into the offensive end. It's an area that Jonathan Marchessault was talking to the media about yesterday, Shane, that taking pride in the power play, especially key moments in games. Also in a preseason game, a power play early in the third. Out of a quick handle of pass from Connors. But again, power play in the opening half minute of the third period. Just like that, making a one goal game. Well, rocking deep under some pressure from Houghton. Houghton stays with it. Weatherby trying to dig it out of the back. The end on the wall, back hands it out. White foul inside his own area. Well, Patrick and Stevenson with the assist on Pacioretty's goal on the power play. White loud inside his own territory. A little short feed for Cormier. And the 19-year-old started up ice. And marker Mr. Watt. Krebs trying to center it. A block down low. Eklund back on the counterattack for San Jose. Peterson racing into the offensive zone ahead of Cormier. Yeah, penalty here on Peterson. He's got to grab hold of Cormier, too. Kind of grabbed his shoulder to try to jump by him. And he's going to go to the box, and the Golden Knights back to the power play.
Watch the free hand of Peterson right here. Going to reach up, and it pulls back. Cormier, that's going to be the holding call. So Vegas right back to the power play earlier. Nice play by Dugan. Watch this little pass. Little back pass, speed underneath. And Scotter comes up. Nice transition, nice pass by Dugan, just the awareness. There's two guys, and Carter's pass just a little bit to skates for Howden.
Well, the Golden Knights with two power plays in the opening 2 minutes of the third. Looking to tie the game, Pacioretty's wrist shot missed for that. So you've got Patrick along with Pacioretty and Dodonov, joined by Coghlan and Stevenson on the power play unit. They scored on their last one. General Stevenson from deep in his own end was thrown out. Up ahead now, Max Pacioretty. He'll dish it off towards Stevenson. Nolan Patrick in deep. Makes a bump for Brent Burns. Able to stay with it. Stevenson turns to the corner. Burns leans up in. Patrick will dish it Stevenson takes a look. Coughlin wide open, a rush shot in this flash. Pacioretty keeps it moving. Pacioretty chopping around the boards for Stevenson. Golden Knights had a power play for the third time, looking to tie the game. Pacioretty for a shot. Good read by Helm. Saw that pass across the seam to deny Pacioretty.
A nice pass by Stevenson. Real good movement. The Donovan does a nice job kind of rolling around, and that opens up that lane as Patrick's in front. Quick little one-timer, little sweeping one-timer from Pacioretty as Hill makes the save.
Max Pacioretty with